It was a quiet day at the elections department. Only one party was spotted at the ELD office. Reform Party chairman Andy Zhu was seen in the afternoon along with a party member. He said they're submitting forms in preparation for nomination day. Meantime, one other individual was spotted with an envelope resembling those that contain nomination forms. He claimed that the envelope was for a friend but did not confirm the contents inside.